Checking the table lift speed. Become super user and start a cycle with the drawer open. As the table rises, listen for the valve changing over. There. Here, the table is too slow because the valve changes over before the table reaches the top of its treble. So, open the valve slightly. Retest. This is a little bit too quick. The table has reached the top of its treble before the valve changes over. Slow down a little. And retest. That is perfect. The valve changes over as the table reaches the top of its treble. At this point, hold the clean cap and tighten the locking up in position by hand to ensure the valve does not move any further.